I'm Travis Mills. Welcome to my crib. One of my favorite records I have in the whole house is this Clash record, Give Him Enough Rope. What's cool about this record is this is actually a promo that Epic sent out before you could even buy it. Another thing I'm super passionate about is toys. I have a bunch of Frank Kozik toys up here, a little bondage action if you're into that. And a toy that I did not buy for myself, a fan actually had this made. This is my bobblehead of me. It is so accurate down to my nose ring. Shoe collection is something that I started a little over 4 years ago. I have my 2013 Bred ones. These are just like my favorite shoe ever. And I'm a creature of habit, so when I find something that I really like, I buy a bunch of them. I'm in my kitchen with my buddy London, who is an amazing tattoo artist. And instead of sitting down to eat lunch today, I'm gonna get a tattoo of Bart Simpson on my leg. This is my first bar tattoo. I honestly have no idea how many tattoos I have. I don't know how to count them. Five, I got five tattoos.
Done.
So I got this vintage Ozfest 2003 shirt. I had tickets to go. I was 13 or 14 years old. And my parents at the last minute wouldn't let me go. Korn was playing. 6 months ago, I'm in a sushi restaurant and Monkey from Korn walked in and I was wearing this shirt. Super cool dude. This is where the magic would happen if I was a magician, but I'm not. So this is where I sleep. I gotta shout out Shelby and Sandy. They're two super dope artists. They came over and hit up my chalkboard wall and I had to let you know it's official. So this is a one of one, so you know, okay? You're not gonna find this anywhere else. I love having this spot because I can literally come back here and make music anytime I want. I've always wanted to have a spot where I could just express myself freely without being judged, and I have complete freedom. Whatever the vibe needs, I can totally do it. And I feel like that's what making music is all about. I have my initials in my backyard. Not because I'm pompous, but because those used to go on tour with us and I'm not on the road right now. So figured we might as well put them to good use and they help light up my ping pong table. Cribs, it's been real. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. You don't need to go home, but you need to get the f*** out of here.